Science is doing as adults what we all do as kids and children, which is exploring. You know, as kids, we're all curious. We're curious about the world around us. We kind of poke and prod and get feedback from our environment. And, you know, some of us in our careers have to kind of put away that curiosity and that exploration. A lot of us don't, but that's its science, at its heart of what science is. It's being explorers, you know, whether we climb the highest peaks, whether we, extend farther out into space, or whether we probe kind of the heart of matter. It's exploration, really, that makes us human. The majority of what I do these days, which is energy research, so actually figuring out how we transform our energy economy to do it in a way that can electrify the 1 in 5 people on Earth that don't have access to electricity, do it in a way that is safe and inexpensive and does not harm the environment and does not emit carbon into the atmosphere. And that's what I'm most excited about, and I think that's where the most opportunity lies in making a difference in the world.